You're off my grid and in the dark.
Rossi Fremont. I had such big hopes for this place. All that did was bring the gangs together under one roof. Loyalty to your neighborhood just became loyalty to your housing block.
What about everybody else?
They got in line, or they got out. I'm gonna take a look around, try and figure out what they've been up to.
Loose now. You talking crazy, dog? I'm gonna poop town with this pistol bang in the bang of rocks. Coming them hard, dude, bang and box. Blocks, mad mouth, shots. I'm coming hard, harder than rocks.
Yeah. I don't have any money.
But this is a good deal. It's a steal.
A steal from me?
What's that supposed to
be? Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress. Never breaking alone. Okay, I'll tap into their network, and we can get a look inside.
Yo, what's poppin'? What's good, Doc?
I ain't seen any of them construction workers come back. Hard hats don't protect nobody. Double barrel.
Yeah. How was he? Is that supposed to be funny? It's fucking hilarious. Old fuck had it coming. He cut the driver off. So? Relax. It wasn't like he was beating up an old man.
You deserve it.
Pendejo.
Going from Texas, and she lived up to every expectation.
Smash that shit up. So does everybody
boot on my car. That is the third.
The yellow box or the blue one?
Orange, for heavy flow.
Oh, come on. They go by flow?
Of course. Why else would they need a color system?
I don't know. Size? Why can't you do this?
Huh? Your ass ain't supposed to be in here. Watch for the crossfire, man. Shit. My head.
Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress, never breaking alone. Okay, I'll tap into their network, and we can get a look inside.
fuck is that? My mama, that shit moving, bro.
What does it look like?
Viceroys have disabled the CTOS around Rossi Fremont. You got it completely rerouted. It's not just the CTOS that's offline. This whole area. These people. Feels like the aftermath of a war zone.
That explains why Bloom hasn't fixed it.
Bloom has the money to deal with this. Doesn't add up.
Spread out! Motherfuckers playing! Don't let them get the drop on them!
He ain't here. Fuck this, man. I'm out.
Yo, keep alert, man. Stay up, Doc.
Now I got you.
He's man alive. The wife, Abigail, my Abby. She was my first star and was my past, but loves me still. And then the phone call. Told him I was out of the game. These guys never let you out. You can pay every debt 100 times and I'll just keep calling. Can't do this anymore.
Sure, that's the guy the TV was talking about.
Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress, never breaking alone. Okay, I'll tap into their network, and we can get a look inside.
shit!
What does it look like?
Viceroys have disabled the CTOS around Rossi Fremont. You got it completely rerouted. It's not just the CTOS that's offline. This whole area. These people. Feels like the aftermath of a war zone.
That explains why Bloom hasn't fixed it.
Bloom has the money to deal with this. It doesn't add up.
One shot, one kill, motherfucker. Just watch.
Get some cover!
that go? Why?
Don't question it.
He had a breakdown a few years back. Then we need to use that. We have witnesses that he's already.
That should do it.
Yep. We are connected. You'll be able to dig into Rossi Freeman now.
Thank you for all of this. You really came through.
Hey, I can't resist a good adventure. So I guess we're done.
No. I'm just getting started. I need to get in there, find some answers, and get my sister back.
And once you get your answers, what then?
Then I find out who did this, and I make sure they answer for it. Every single person involved in Lena's death. You still there?
Yeah, I'm here. Okay, I'll see you soon.
Get this number.
You are the vigilante.
That's a dangerous accusation.
Yeah, there's the vigilante voice. It scared the shit out of me the first time I heard it. Listen, I got something that might interest somebody like you. I found out the police are busy putting more guns onto the streets.
What are you talking about?
I've been listening in. They're selling crates full of them, man. Undercover. The question is, why? And where? And who?
Tobias.
Right. I'll show you where the sales went down, but you'll have to do the digging. Here's the deal, though. I want a nod in your manifesto.
I don't have a manifesto.
You will.
Here's my contribution to Ray's legacy. Apparently, you found me embedded in the system, just like I